All particularly gigantic stress, right? This particular one. So making tails, it's actually sitting down, so it's Moses, and he's on the way to raise his body. So he's pressing the foot down, around. So the whole body, the muscles, the veins are in tension. So when he finished the satchel, he was so much in love with his work of art that he asked the satchel, "Moses, why don't you speak to me?" The satchel didn't answer, so he was so mad that he beat on the knee. Do you see there is a mark? So what I'm telling you is not the Michelangelo. We know everything about the life of Michelangelo because of these writings, of these records that we have. So Michelangelo spent 4 years' time for this work, and once he made it, while he suffered so much because of the reason I mentioned it before, he couldn't finish the original plan of 40 satchels, he saw in this satchel all the efforts of his life. And he asked him to talk, so it was so alive to him that he didn't tell the world because it was a real satchel made of marble. Michelangelo, in the meantime, used to say to his friends that to carve a statue is not difficult. So in that block of marble, Michelangelo selected, first of all, in the quarry, the statue of Moses was already there. So he said to his friends that to carve a statue, the artist must only remove the rough part around. Because the statue is already there. So that's what Michelangelo did, just remove the rough part. Lying on one side is even not very well proportioned. Mm-hmm. Michelangelo was such a great sculptor.
It's interesting if you don't
know. The whole 16th century Michelangelo is in a way a number of works of art in carvings, but very poor is talented artists. Vince Michelangelo,
lanțul lui Sfântul Petru care a fost legat.
San Pietro in Vincoli.